The bold as well as the beautiful, celebrity Heather Tom, Katie, was the large champion at 2020's Daytime Emmys, taking home the superior lead starlet in a dramatization collection statuette. In what has actually come to be a practice, the candidates for Outstanding Lead Actress get together, female sustaining females, at a lunch, held by the previous year's victor. The bold as well as the beautiful, Heather Tom carries on Outstanding Lead Actress tradition of women supporting women. Tom took the metaphoric lantern with aplomb, holding Melissa Claire Egan, Chelsea Lawson, Y&R, Jeannie Francis, Laura Spencer, GH, Nancy Lee Gran, Alexis Davis, GH, Finola Hughes, Anna Devane, GH, as well as fellow B&B, Emergency Room Jacqueline McInnes Wood, Steffi Forrester, of what became an early riser supper. The only time the six hectic starlets might all get together. Yes, the ladies all have acting alike, and also going to the top of their area too. However, as Tom stated, my preferred aspect of the lunch is to hang and also rest with some truly terrific ladies. We do not discuss the Emmys whatsoever. We discuss children and also life and all type of things. It's truly wonderful. While enjoyed be hanging out with all the candidates, Tom was specifically thrilled to satisfy fabulous Jeannie Francis for the very first time ever before. In all these years, I never ever in fact formally fulfilled her, Tom wondered. It was so amusing due to the fact that I've been doing daytime for years and also she has actually clearly been doing this for years too. Tom took place to state she seemed like she currently brand new Francis via her job and also spurted concerning learning more about the actual Jeannie. It had not been simply a supper, it was a supper with Boodle. The National Academy of Television Arts as well as Sciences supplied the six girls with Kate Spade bags full of rewards consisting of Four Roses bourbon, which Tom's other half, Flick rating author James Acker was not crazy regarding. It's a top quality present bag inside out. Completely unforeseen therefore, so wonderful, Tom claimed. We're quite certain she really did not obtain much bourbon out of the offer. The Daytime Emmys, organized by the talk's Cheryl Underwood broadcasts on CBS on June 25th. Said Tom, no issue that wins, I believe the women would certainly all concur that getting together and also investing this moment with each other en masse is among the highlights of the Daytime Emmys for us. Doing points right, women, we enjoy to see it. As well as all the best to you all. Yes, the females all have acting in usual, and also being at the top of their area to boot. However, as Tom claimed, my favored point concerning the lunch is to hang as well as rest with some truly fantastic ladies. While delighted to be investing time with all the candidates, Tom was particularly delighted to satisfy epic Jeannie Francis for the initial time ever before. In all these years, I never ever really formally fulfilled her, Tom wondered. Tom went on to state she really felt like she currently brand new Francis with her job and also spurted concerning obtaining to recognize the actual Jeannie.